Wow, look who's crashing our Fox 2 party this morning. It's actor, stuntman, Brandon Alan Smith. He's on the Fox hit Gotham, and Brandon is in St. Louis to grunt and sweat under a weary life, to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune. In other words, he's playing Hamlet this Saturday through next Friday at Barnett on Washington in Grand Center, the Theater District. Good morning, and thanks for coming.
Good morning. Thank you so much for having me.
Hamlet, that's a switch from being a stuntman.
Oh, it's a fantastic switch. You know, it's interesting how very much the two professions inform the other at any given moment. So it's a really good opportunity.
I like the concept of this in Grand Center. You are going to be acting. There is no stage. The stage is actually where everybody's standing. There are no seats.
Precisely.
You're acting amongst everybody else.
Exactly, yes. We are lovingly calling it immersive theater. And Kelly Hummert, the artistic director and founder of Rebel and Misfits Company, has this really strong vision for the play, and she's brought in a very, very talented director from New York, along with myself, Melanie Armour, to put on this production for them. And I think it's going to be a really exciting opportunity.
Rebels and Misfits, like Steve Jobs.
Yeah, precisely. Yeah.
So you want to keep your hand in acting as far as as intimate rather than on screen all the time.
Precisely, yeah. I think it's very important as a performer to be adept at any given type of performing, so it's important to stay sharp.
Well, you are doing so many different things. I don't know how you find the time to do this, but you play Talon in Gotham.
I do, yes. That, speaking of tremendous opportunities, is perhaps one of the most fantastic things I have yet to do. I grew up, I was speaking with you earlier, with three younger brothers.
And you guys would fight in the house?
We would play bad guys and good guys, and that's literally living a dream come true.
How do you learn to do stunts and not get hurt? I mean, that's the key, isn't it?
Well, you know, I think it's kind of like any other profession where there are a myriad number of paths to get there. And what you typically find is within a stunt community that everyone kind of has their own specialty or their own thing that they're really good at.
What would yours be?
I would say I'm a fighter.
Okay.
Whereas opposed to some stunt performers are specialized in rigging. Some performers are specialized in firebirds. Some are specialized in car crashes. It's an area of specialty. And from there, sometimes, if you're lucky, you get the opportunity to kind of branch out and explore other arenas.
Thinking back on Shakespeare, I see you with a sword. People are going to have to be careful standing around.
Well, yes. We've kind of crafted a very interesting path and journey for the audience to take, and we hope that they take it with us. And part of that is obviously keeping them safe.
Well, yeah, and also keep in mind that at this production, it begins with cocktails at 7 p.m. And then the fun begins, or the play begins, right after that, about an hour later?
Exactly, yeah. It's going to be a very interesting, unique experience, one that I'm sure a lot of people will come out not quite entirely having expected it, but really enjoying what they were a part of.
Well, we appreciate you coming in this morning.
Absolutely.
Brandon,
Thank you so much,
want to encourage everybody to go see this. It's November 12th through the 18th. Shows daily with cocktail hour, as I mentioned, at 7 p.m. It's at Barnett on Washington. I hear it's a good venue. I haven't been in there yet.
Beautiful.
Yeah, 3207, Brandon likes it, Washington Avenue. If you want more information, you can download the Fox 2 app, and we will have it there. Break a leg.
Thank you very much. Thank you for having me.
That's an old stage saying, Randy. Comes from Hals und Bein gebrochen. Break your neck and your leg. It's good luck. Glenn?